to use a rubber stamp to make an impression on wet clay, you need to be sure that the stamp is completely dry. The best way I've found to do this is to dust it with a bit of cornstarch. Knock off any excess. And it makes a nice clean imprint. Any cornstarch remaining on the clay will burn off and you won't see it later. It ends up making a nice clear stamp in the clay. This can be used anytime you're using a silicone mold or any non-porous surface to texture your clay.